Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. So I started playing this Hotel Renovator a while back. I think I made a video on it or two, and the hard drive I had saved on quit working, so I lost all that content. So we're gonna have to restart it because I lost where I was at. So we'll restart it today. We're going to our story mode. Go ahead and restart here. I'm gonna set my timer. And I thought this had music last time I played it. Maybe they removed the music, I'm not sure. Or sound, but it doesn't have any sound when they pull up in that like old Dodge van. I looked at the settings. And everything's turned up. I don't know if that's an issue with the game, or some of the updates they've been doing. Now, there is some DLC out for this game, but I don't have none of the DLC for it yet. That is something that we can kind of work on a little bit later. Maybe we get some of the DLC for it. Hope everyone's doing well. I do appreciate everyone being coming out, watching the channel, helping the channel grow. It means a lot. Okay. And it's taking a little while to load. Is it even loading? Yep, there it goes. It is controller support, which is good.
It looks like we have an uninvited guest. Let's show her who's boss here. Catch her.
That was quick.
I didn't think you'd be able to do it, to be honest. Now we have to get rid of her. Throw her out the window in the hallway. She'll like the big city.
I'm gonna throw her out the window.
The hotel is in disrepair. We need to put a lot of work into it. And yet, we already have guests waiting to stay here. So let's get the first room ready. Look at all this stuff. Let's start by earning some money on this old painting.
Alright, so we're gonna sell this old painting right here.
Use the crowbar to dispose of the junk cluttering this place. And don't hold yourself back.
I like the fact that you can take a crowbar and just get rid of everything. Look at that. They're nasty. Take a crowbar and hit the chair, get rid of the chair. Well, it's gotta come up anyway, so it don't matter. We hit the floor by mistake. Oh, everything? Nope. Alright, what's left? Oh. You had to get the light fixtures. Oop, hit the wall. You had to get this stuff too. This right here counts. You'll watch the little meter. Little trash can up there says quartz. It says clean that mess. And you see it go up when you do this. See? There you go. Okay. It should. What are we missing? Because it's not giving me the option to move on. If we'll go ahead and just remove the floor, that's going to be your next option, do the floor. We'll go ahead and do that. Yeah, like you take just take a crowbar and then just hit it and knock the floor loose. Just about finished with the floor. Okay. Now we gotta do the walls. We'll start over here. We get all this right here. Get up here in this corner too. Oop, well that means we're gonna have to do the ceiling now because it's hitting the ceiling so that it won't we want it to hit. I probably would have redone the ceiling anyways. So you hit that corner. All around the windows. So they are DLC out for this game, guys, but I haven't bought none of the DLC yet. There's actually, I think it's about three or four DLCs out now. Yeah, we need to check out. Get all this right here. We're going to go ahead and do the... We messed it up. We're going to go ahead and just do the whole ceiling, too. Since we've done it, you know, might as well go ahead and just do the whole thing. It's going to cost a little bit more money, but in the long run, I would like that color anyway. There we go. Right, let's go in the bathroom. Get the bathroom.
There's a lot of rubble on the floor after all that mayhem you caused. You've got some cleaning up to do.
We're gonna change the roof too. I mean the ceiling here. And here too. I think it'd be better. Alright, so now we'll go ahead and get our broom out. I still need to fix that, but that's okay. One sweep, just get rid of it. Look at that. All right.
Perfect. Now it's time for a new floor and walls. Choose something modern and tasteful.
There's still something here. Somewhere. Hang on. I'm looking for that because there's still some wall here somewhere. Is it in this bathroom? I don't see it, but it's showing that there's two already on here. So I don't see it. The footsteps freaky head creepy. Yeah, I don't see it. Okay. Alright. Let's see. I want to go ahead and do the ceiling, I think, first. Let's do... We'll look at tile. We'll just do a regular color for the tile. Let's go. Something kind of like what was in here. We'll go with that. I think that'll be okay for the sewer. I'm not no decorator, so, you know, what I'm going to do may not be what everybody else likes, but, you know, hey. Well, I'm just here playing it. It's been a lot of updates since I played it. Even since I made video on it, you know, it's been a lot that's changed to the game. Why is it not? It's not allowing you to do more than one at a time for me. Okay, I see what it's doing now. You can, it's going down doing. Okay, that actually was different to what it was doing before. We'll do the wall. Let's see. We need something that can match this kind of gold looking color. Let's see. Let's look at it. This is tile. I have to go to white. How about doing this color with it? Yeah. Come on. We're gonna go with some paint instead. Ah, man, I used to move that roofing. I'm about to go back now and redo that. Come on. I'm just gonna go with paint. Let's see. Let's go. Maybe a black. Yeah, that color don't look the best with that. Let me see. Go with that. That's like it says a dirty gray brown. Trucker brown. Spicy brown. Let's try that. We'll go with that. I'm not knowing decorators, so. Well, that's a fast paint job. Look too bad. All right, you have to get up in here because yeah, guys, so like I said, I had played some of this game, done some videos on it, and I used some external hard drives for a lot of store a lot of my games, so I don't use all my storage on my PC. And the external hard drives that I've been using, so I've had them for a long time, and some of the ones I've had, they quit working. So all the stuff I had saved on there, you know. Not there no more. Okay. I purchased one new one, but I need to get some more. I think brown would look better with it, but I think we're gonna have to go ahead and go with it now. There we don't know. We may have to change that goal. Now that I'm looking at that gold, I don't like that gold. For the sailor. May I change the ceiling to a white. But look at when we do the floor. Let me look at the floor. I'm gonna go ahead and do the floor. Oh, I got one. Now I'm gonna go ahead and do the floor, then I'll look at the ceiling again. I'm gonna like the gold. We have the money, we'll go ahead and do let's look at carpet for the floor. Kind of brighten up the room. Let's see. I'm gonna go. I think I'm going to look at this kind of carpet and see what. Nah, I don't like that. It's not really. That says basic carpet. I just go with that. Well, that looks more like a pink color. We'll go with that. Oh, I see some trash. They want to get that trash up. Come on. Go ahead and remove that. Finish it in our timely manner here. There we go. Yeah, I think it'd be okay. But I'm not digging the gold roof. Still, we'll have to change that. I don't think it's gonna look right. You don't want too much gray. Yeah, they've actually changed this the way it, they've updated it and changed it, because it didn't do that. She gotta do the bathroom. It's actually quick like that. Let me, we're gonna redo this this ceiling. I'm not crazy about this ceiling. The gold is not what we need. It doesn't look right with this gray, with the gray walls and white floor. I knew I should have just painted it. Then we'll do the bathroom. We'll have to clean up a little bit, but that's okay. And it don't look the best with the flooring and the wall color that I chose, but that gold, it definitely can't have that gold. Alright, so we gotta pick a ceiling. Come on. So let's look what we might do. We could probably go with a gray ceiling. Maybe something like that. Even that would even look better, or that. I mean, that's the gold, like a mustard color. Corn, olive green, teal, blue. Yeah. Not really going along with none of that. Peanut. Wouldn't be too bad, I don't think. Pickle chocolate. This is like more gray. That says a dirty green gray. That's a dirty black green. Granite gray. black gray, black blue, jet black. Gray brown. I think we go with that. That may look okay. Yeah, we'll go with that. Let me think about that. That's like it says a yellow olive. No, ivory. Is that what that says? Yeah, I think that'd be alright. It looks better than that gold. I'll say that. Yeah. Be a little bit longer than when I expected the video to go, but that's okay. That's fine. Yeah, I think that looks better. Yeah. We'll keep that. Alright. We're going to do the inside now. We'll go ahead and do the roof in here first. Keep wanting to say roof. I don't know why. This being a bathroom, we're going to go with tile. Let's see. I think we'll just go with like a standard, like go with that color. Oh, no, it's too yellow. Yeah, that'll work. Like a white. I didn't like the ceiling. Although we didn't have to do the ceiling, but I done it. Because I didn't like the color that was up there. Then we messed it up. We put gold up there. Gold looked terrible with the gray walls, so. That'll work. It's okay. Alright. Let's do the walls in here. We'll do tile. Good, we had tile. It says other paint. You said none of this really works in a bathroom. Ceramic. Can't go for that. We just go white. Maybe with the DLC that they get out there, it would give us a little bit more options. Honestly, there's not really a lot of good options out here for wallpaper and stuff like that right now for the game. A lot of the stuff that they have in here don't look good to me, anyways. Let me shut the door. We gotta redo the floor now in here. Oh, missed one. Now let's redo the floor. I'm gonna go with maybe we'll go like maybe a gray. We just do, like I said, white. It doesn't look white to me.
Now for the most pleasant part. Furnishing. Let's start with beds. Guests need to have something to sleep on after all.
Hang on, let me finish. Alright, so now we can decorate. Alright, it says one bed. Let's see. I'm kind of looking at what they have available. Alright, how do you rotate it? I'm going to put it right here. I think that's the best place for it, right here. Alright, we got a bed. You need two cabinets. That should be no problem. Whoop. I hit the button. Please do those. I think that'll be okay. It's just a starter room, so you know, we can always come back and change it. Alright, we'll go ahead and I'm gonna grab this one. Oh, what? That's one thing, do you sell it? Just put them together like that. There we go. Alright, so we need like a table. Let's see. Yeah, one table. I think this is a little table. All that's locked. I think we'll put it right here. Okay. Two chairs. Oh yeah, I think that even looks good right there. Put it like that. Okay. Alright, next thing is a couch. I don't like the color. Hey, that'll look bad. You can put it kind of right here. We need another table? Oh, this is a coffee table. I don't guess that it would be too bad. May have to move that over a little bit. I think that's going to be a little bit too far. It may look better to metal. Leave a little bit of gap in there. Alright, let me do something. Let's move this like right here. Now, come on. Move that there. Come on, sit down. There we go. Alright. It's gonna be kinda in the middle. I think it'll be better like that anyways, to be honest with you. We need a chair. Hey, that's a small chair, so that right there could be easily like put anywhere, like maybe like right here. We use one of those. Come on. Need to put some of the curtains up too. Let's see. We need one of these. Put it right here. That'll work. We need shelves. Put one there. and we're adding to it.
Lovely. Now for the bathroom, then we're good to go.
But we're gonna put some curtains in here, though. Come on. I wanna put curtains up. Let's do... like that. I gotta do the bathroom. So we need one sink. And we'll use that. We'll put it like right here. We got that. Get a toilet. We'll take the toilet here. So what can we have? Not too many toilets. That's okay. Okay. Another sink. Oh, that's a tub. I don't think that would be a good idea. Tub. Alright, they want two cabinets in here. This is not going. Two bathroom cabinets. Let's see. Accessories. Yep, we'll put one right here by that. Maybe one right here. And soaps. Oop.
This room is missing some final touch. Add some cool lights, paintings, and standing decorations.
Come on. I'm trying to pick this bottle up. That'll work. Alright. So they want you to add some lighting, which I agree. It does need some lighting, so we're gonna add some lighting and some, you know, some decorations and stuff, so let's see. No, I don't think that's gonna work out. I don't want none of that, but honestly. These lights here would be okay. We're gonna do more on what they want though, because I mean, the room's gonna be kind of dark. Let's see. So they want. Actually, they want two lamps. A lot of lighting. Put one here. And one there. Oop. That's a little bit off. Try to match the way the urban is. Oh, come on. Yeah. Guess that's one way to match it, you sell it. It's a little bit off, I think. Yeah. I'm trying to put it to get, like, match it. Come on. I don't like that feature. It's getting a little bit low. think that'll work. Come on. Right there. I think that's okay. Hey, I think it's still a little bit off. Alright, so. It want two lamps. Why don't we pull that up? Put a lamp up there. Okay. Put a lamp up there. We'll put one over here. Alright, they want ceiling lights. And I can understand that. Let's put them like right here. A little bit different. I mean, we may change this one. Yeah, I don't like that one. We'll put that there. We need to center this one a little bit, but I'm trying to center them. They're kind of like in the same. Yeah. A little bad. Alright, so we need one plant. Okay. Come on. There's our plant. Wall decor. Put that there. Okay. Got that. Now we need four statues.
Excellent. If your design is ready, you can make the room available for guests.
I think it'll be okay. Alright, so hold the X button. It's not the best. I'm not a much of a designer, but you know, hey. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and book the room. So the room will make us $200 a day.
Our first guests have checked in, and they look satisfied.
Well, how they checked
check
in, I'm in the room.
App.
They won't let me out of the room. Wait a minute, what does it say? I can't see it. Open your wheel. Alright, so we opened our wheel. We got one guest staying and it's $200 a night. Yes, your expense menu. You can actually rename your hotel you want to name it. Okay. First floor. This floor, it has. We actually have two floors. We have a penthouse floor. Okay. I may let us leave now. There we go. That's why we couldn't leave.
Hey, I found this letter addressed to us. Looks like Grandpa left it. Come and check it out.
We're supposed to end it anyways.
I was right. This letter really is from our grandpa. I really hope we can make him proud.
Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and end it here today, playing some more of the of Hotel Renovators. So, let me know if you want to see a lot more of this game by doing some likes. I'm enjoying it. Like I said, I played before, and I had it on a strong hard drive, and the strong hard drive quit working. So
let's make a name for this place and start working.
So we will get back into it. You want to see some more? Let me know, and we'll see you in the next video.